In Volusia County, there is hope for a DeBary family caught in a chicken controversy. They've been fighting to keep chickens at their home against city rules. They say the animals provide therapy for their autistic son. And as WESH's Ricky Klaus reports, they now say a resolution may be near.
Today, JJ's family announced he got an early Christmas present. He will get to keep his beloved birds.
This is a great day for JJ.
Attorney Mark Nation told the media he was going to sue the city of DeBary in federal court if it didn't make special accommodations for J.J. Hart. Nation says taking the chickens away from the child violates the Americans with Disabilities Act.
It's a 100% win for J.J. and for other folks with disabilities. It's a recognition, one, that people with disabilities do have special needs.
Nation says behind-the-scenes talks indicate the city will vote in favor of JJ, who has autism. But it's not a done deal yet. A special city council meeting will be called to vote on the issue December 18th at 6 o'clock. JJ's mom says she hopes this vote will put the controversy behind them. She says the chickens have been so helpful to her son, they're worth fighting for.
He plays with them and then he sits with them. It's calming to him. He talks to them, but he's also doing great strides. He's got friends at school. He's doing wonderful. And his therapists are great, too.
In Longwood, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.